Okay, as like some people will say, it's not a pistol once you put a stock. Yeah, there's new product where you put a stock on it for just controllability, since you can put it closer to you, use less space. Okay, it's Velcro here. I love Velcro. You just slide it in here. You use the Velcro to snap it tight. I made a whole. It's cardboard. Made one for a second mag. I don't actually use it. I just did it because it's convenient. Okay. And I can. I might not do a shooting vid. Maybe I will. I don't know. Okay. Take out this pin here to take it apart. Pull out this. And you just slide it. Okay. Full metal internals. Woo! Oh, put down safety. Hammer works because there's a sear. Pulls it down. Okay. Even though it's ABS plastic, for you to think plastic's really weak, this is really good quality plastic. It's not the cheap stuff. It is hard. I've had this gun for almost half a year now, and it hasn't even jammed on me. Okay. Won't jam. No problem. Maybe you have to lubricate it once in a while because it gets rough. Yeah, can't. Let me put it back together. Okay, once you slide it in, you put back the pin here. Okay, go to the other side. Spring. Turn the other side. Oops. Okay. Push up the orange thing and slide this. Okay. Yeah, and that's the review of the Airstrike. And this is how the gun looks like. My Daisy Airstrike 240 looks like with that homemade stock I made it. Yeah, it's very comfortable. And now we have Counter-Strike. Ha 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 ha. Yeah. And Velcro strap, I cut a hole here for the mag release. Problem I think I have with this is it makes the handle larger so my thumb can't reach it, but I use my middle finger anyway. Yep, it's cardboard and a paper tube and just cardboard and glue gun. Okay?